While out on turtle patrol, if we come across a new sea turtle nest laid below the spring high tide line, it will need to be relocated, as too many washovers can be harmful to the eggs. We are permitted to conduct these activities through state and federal agencies. We carefully then relocate these eggs to a new and safer location. The nest all protected.